Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Math Chapter 9, Exercise 9.1, 6th question. The question is, which of the following pairs represent the same rational number? They are given pair of rational numbers. We have to check it by using simplest form. We have to convert into standard form, then we have to check it whether these two are equal. We will check it now. This minus 7 by 21, we can simplify. 17 is 7, 3 7s are 21 is equal to minus 1 by 3. And next one, 3 by 9, we can simplify by 3. 1 3 is 3, 3 3s are 9 is equal to 1 by 3. And here, this is minus 1 by 3, not equal to 1 by 3. So, these two are not same. Minus 7 by 21 and 3 by 9 are not same rational number. Next, second question, you will find solution. Here, minus 16 by 20 is equal to, we are going to simplify by a common divisor. 4 4s are 16, 5 4s are 20. So, this is minus 4 by 5. Next, this is 20 divided by minus 25 is equal to, we are going to simplify. 4 5s are 20, 5 5s are 25. And now this minus is common, it will come to the common place, minus 4 by 5. And here both also minus 4 by 5 is equal to minus 4 by 5, so it is same. It is same. Next, third question, minus 2 by minus 3 and 2 by 3. Here, both also minus 2 by minus 3 is equal to 2 by 3, because minus minus gets cancelled. When we are dividing minus divided by minus, that will be gets cancelled. So that is 2 by 3, and here already we have 2 by 3. So 2 by 3 is equal to 2 by 3. It is same. Next, fourth question, minus 3 by 5. Hereafter we cannot simplify, so we are going to take next number, minus 12 divided by 20. We will divide it by a common divisor 4. 3 4s are 12, 5 4s are 20, so that is minus 3 divided by 5. And already we have another one number, minus 3 by 5. So, minus 3 by 5 is equal to minus 3 by 5, therefore it is same. Next, fifth question, here this is 8 by minus 5, we cannot change it. Already that is simplified, and here we can write this number. This minus will be a common number, common minus. So minus 8 by 5. Next, here minus 24 divided by 15 is equal to, we can simplify by a common number 3. 8 3s are 24, 5 3s are 15. So now minus 8 divided by 5. Here minus 8 by 5, minus 8 by 5 equal to, minus 8 by 5 is equal to minus 8 by 5. It is same. And next, sixth question. Here 1 by 3 we cannot simplify, but here this is minus 1 by 9. Here also we cannot simplify hereafter. So 1 by 3 not equal to minus 1 by 9. It is not same. Then last question, seventh one. Here we cannot simplify, but we can change the sign, because both also minus sign. When we are dividing minus divided by minus, that will become plus sign. Plus 5 by 9. And here we have 5 divided by minus 9 is equal to, when we are having minus in the denominator, that will become as a common minus. 5 divided by 9. and this is positive number, this is negative number. These two are not equal. So 5 by 9 not equal to minus 5 by 9. It is not same. It is not same. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.